favorite rival.
Never liked guns.
Oh, man. Why'd you have to do that? No. Look, you don't need to do that.
That's how you get them.
Oh, hey, stranger. Before we let you into town, we gotta take your weapons.
Gots to take blisters to jail. Need to find that bounty store.
Charging us for water? They're gonna... Hey, welcome to the bounty store. Hey, you must be the guy that bagged blisters out by the forest.
Yeah, it's true, but I'm looking for Doc. I need him to fix a problem.
Well, Doc's up in his Mongo office, but he'll be back here soon. In the meantime, I'll cash out them outlaws you captured, and I got a few more for you. Hey, stranger, I need you to bag Filthy Hands Floyd. He's been pestering our wagons for months and saying he ain't even got serious yet. Head through the north gate until you find the wagons. Safely, I hope.
Yeah, I gotta find the north gate. Get us up to Filthy Hands Floyd.
Saying there, my friend. Hey, Arnie, open that gate so stranger here can bag us some more of them scumbag outlaws. Okay. Yeehaw! Clean them up there, stranger. Here's your bow back, stranger. Now you gotta learn to hunt your own live ammo.
Been looking for bolomites. They's good for wrapping up outlaws.
Hey, boss wants us to stop them wagon trains from getting to town. I think we're all set. Good, cause here they come. Get into position. Hold it. Hold it! Hold it! Now! Gotcha! Ha! Damn! That ought to stop them! Okay, guard the area! Make sure no one gets past us to the other wagons!
Didn't know there was fuzzles around here. I best grab some and put the bite on some boys.
Phew! Glad you showed up. I thought we were done for.
Well, it looks like them outlaws blocked the road to town.
Yeah, those stinky bastards got us good this time. I think there's a mine shaft around here that'll get us to town. Where is it? I could swear it was over here. No, that's not it. Oh, maybe over here. Now, what was I looking for again?
Oops!
Filthy Hands Floyd, I'm taking you in. Alive or a corpse, it's your choice.
Looks like we got company, boys. Let's give him a warm welcome.
Chump cash-in time.
Whew, finally! Those outlaws are out of here.
Yeah, but I think I messed my drawers.
Billy! Whew, damn, it stinks in there.
Whoa, nice
Nice work, partner. You showed them outlaws. Good thing, too, because this mine leads straight to town. Well, it's safe for me to leave it open now. I better see how them wagon trains is holding up.
So, which button activates the timer again? The blue one. You sure? I thought it was the green one. Look, I'm telling you, it's the blue one. Okay, jeez. I'll push the green one. Oh, no, you idiot!
Oh, the looting duke, that's who you're looking for. He's a feisty outlaw scoundrel. He's hiding out behind the water facility down the road, you know, past the west gate.
I need to smack up that looting duke guy. Thud slugs flying around. They's great in a fight, knocking them outlaws out.
You enjoying smacking my boys around, stranger?
Well, it's not quite the party you and Blister's Booty gonna have, smacking it up in that cozy jail.
Blister's Booty? Oh no, I ain't going back in the cell with him! Oh no, I got dignity! I ain't going back, never going back! I got dignity!
Huh? You do not want to know.
Learn the patience, boys!
Your gang's gone, Duke. Time to do some time.
All right, stranger, you ain't taking me. Bring it on.
Now that's how dukes go down. Boom bats, yeah, I could use some of them. Blow them outlaws into little bitsies.
Well, stranger, that squares us up. Oh, yeah, and Doc's back in town. He's waiting for you in his office.
Welcome back. You'll be happy to see that I've worked up an ingenious approach to your, little problem. Right. Well, due to the unique nature of this case, the operation is shaping up to be rather complicated. Well, give or take a few grand.
What? I ain't paying that.
Right. Sorry to hear that, but, I got a business to run.
I need this to survive.
Right. Well, that could be a problem, couldn't it? For you.
How the hell am I paying for this?
You're supposed to be the big badass bounty hunter. Figure it out.
So why are you featherheads all freaking out, eh?
Oh, haven't you heard? Boyle's Booty's coming to town.
Let's hit the bounty store and see what they got.
Oh, stranger, I'm glad you're back. We just got word that Boyle's Booty is on his way to town. I already got a bounty on him. Whoa, that must be them outside now. Good luck, stranger.
Good work, boys. You too. Stay here and cover my escape. You got it, boys.
You two, come with me. knocking them good. I'm gonna need a lot more moolah if I'm a paid doc for my operation. Gots to bag some fresh bounties in the next town, I guess.
Hey, hey Shorty, you see that punk waltzing onto the bridge? Yeah, it looks like it's time for some target practice.
What the?
It's like shooting grubs in a barrel. Looks like you got him good. Why don't you go ahead and see if he's got any loot on him? Me? What? You scared? Oh, no, I ain't scared of that stinky little... Ah! I thought you got him! I thought you got him!
Now, when's that security guard gonna get here? Hey, that might be him.
You clackers know of him.
Well, it's about time. You must be the security guard here to pick up the farmer's money.
Huh?
Now listen up. He keeps his moolah up in the house. Hey, speaking of farmers, you seen his daughter, Susie Ray? Now there are some feathers I'd like to pluck. Hey, get out of my house!
Yeah, I'm the security guard. Here to pick up the moolah. So, farmer, where's this moolah, anyway?
I wish I could remember, stranger.
I guess I got some time to find that stash of moolah.
Boy, I'm happy you showed up. Spotted an outlaw snooping around the road yesterday. I think they got their eye on the place. After my moolah, don't you know? Dang scoundrels.
Okay, got the moolah, but is that all of it?
Yep, that's all of it. Keep that stash safe. That last security guard was killed by outlaws on the way back to town. You don't look like the usual security guard. They must have let him go, huh? Ha! He was a dumb bastard anyway. He was a few apples short, if you catch me. This bounty's more of a rescue mission. We need our technician back so he can fix the generators. He's a nerdy-looking kid by the name of Eugenius. Word is, the Dandy Digger Gang took him into the old temple ruins.
Maybe some of these chicken heads can tell me where the temple is. You know which way they took Eugene?
Go ask the professor. He's in the general store.
Pardon? You the professor?
Well, yes, I'm Professor Dimble. What can I do for you?
Looking for a Eugenius. You knows where he is?
Oh, Eugenius? He's a good kid. I heard he's being held by the Dandy Digger Gang. They're out looting that grub temple. Oh, hold on. I'll get that gate open so you can get there. Hey, Charlie, come in. Hey, yeah, it's me. Hey, open that gate, would you? Safe, would you? We need them to fix some stuff around town.
Sting bees. Those things fire fast. Best grab a bunch. Been looking for skunk bombs. Those'll make them outlaws puke. Yeah, then I can bounty them while they're barfing.
Ah, that clocker ain't talking. Keep looking for the loot. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
in here? That's just uncivilized!
Ah, stick a sock in it!
Ain't nobody gets away.
Statue lies a secret catacombs of the natives and a way out. You'll notice their stories painted on the walls. Interesting, actually. The fools thought they was cursed by a demon. Call it the Octagai. They believed it killed their Steve Guardian and stole their water. Of course, someone probably just got up and shot their Steve, and when the dam got built, that's what took their water. Bunch of superstitious, silly little shits. Yeah, it's time for some radical excavation.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Looks like the way out.
Yeah, you better watch your step. You wouldn't want to, fall. Oh, oops. Well, I'm gonna stay on and finish my work now that the outlaws are gone. I'll see you back in town.
Little Brainiac's free. Now to get to the bounty store and get paid.
Joe Mama's hiding out in the shipwreck past the sewers. But to get in the sewers, you gotta talk to the sewer worker. And man, does that boy stink!
Time to swim through the sewers. Oh, joy.
Hey, can you open the sewer gate here? I needs to get through.
Sure can. Go right on through.
Anything I should know about these sewers?
There's a water wheel that my assistant can turn off. When you go down there, just go and talk to him.
Those currents are too strong to swim through. You gonna switch off that damn current?
Alright. I'm switching it off. Don't get your boxers all bunched up.
I gotta bag Joe Mama. Joe Mama ain't gonna last long with me on her tail. That's a bagging 'em good. I slapped Joe Mama so hard my hand hurts. That Joe Mama went down like a wuss. Time to collect at the bounty store.
The bounty is Meagly McGraw. He's holed up in the storage room of the farmhouse, counting his loot. You're gonna have to find a way into the house, then take him out. You know, it won't be easy with all the outlaws he's got holed up in the house with him.
After bagging McGraw, we'll free those farmers' daughters.
Now, don't none of you idiots let no one on the farm, you hear me? Ain't that a double negative? I heard that!
Come on out, Meagly. I knows you're up here.
You ready? for us, stranger?
Dead or alive, your ass is coming with me.
Hey, come on, Toddy! Let's take him down!
That's how you slam the boys. I need to get past this gate. Will it open?
Oh, I tried and failed. Without the schematics, I can't fix the gate. Turns out I will need my laptop after all. Pack Rat Palooka took it from me during my kidnapping. Oh, going after Pack Rat Palooka, are you? Well, you ain't never gonna bust into his junkyard unless you learn the top secret password. There's an informant named Scuzzintown. Hates that Pack Rat. Bet he'd help you. Ah, sweet revenge.
This Scuzz chump sounds dirty. I guess I gotta talk to him anyway. Wonder if anyone's down here.
Put them up where I can see them.
Look here. I'm just looking for a fella. Goes by Scuzz.
Well, you found him. Now what do you want?
I'm after Palooka. I needs to get in the junkyard.
Palooka, huh? Well, to get that two-timing punk, you're gonna need a password. The password is...
Whoa, did you just say...
Yep, that's it. Get that double-crossing jackass.
I got a password to see Pack Rat. It's pack your
ass. I love making people sick. All right, I'm opening the door. Try not to track dirt everywhere. I'm mine. Hey, boss, we got the Clacker's computer all hooked up to the generators. All right. Now let's see if that computer can turn on my generators and power my shield.
Not so fast, Palooka. Dead or alive, your ass is coming with me.
Oh, let's see it get to me now, you pansy!
I needs to shut down them generators if I'ma shut down that shield of his. Ain't such a bad thing. Now, best get back to town. Cash in the bounty. Get back that Clacker's computer thingy.
Well, it squares us up. There's this other thing you might want to take a peek at it.
What's it pay?
Well, tell you what, let's give him a buzz and find out. Hey, Mr. Secto? Yeah, this is the Buzzard and Bounty Store. I got a bounty hunter here, and wants to have a word with you. All righty, here you go.
Secto, watch your business. I hear ya. Paying out for a Steve head. You're telling me you have a Steve head? Maybe I knows where to find one. For 20 grand. Better be fresh for 20 grand. So when I bag one, where do I find you? Easy. I own the Mongo River. You'll find my office at Secto Springs Dam. I'm always here. Well, that's good to know.
Secto, Big Boss the River.
what we do for you?
A bounty hunter in Buzzerton says he can bag me a Steve head.
There ain't no Steve around here.
If there is, he's 20 grand richer, unless you can get it for yourself.
Bounty hunter
in Buzzerton.
Lock and load, boys. We got some hunting to do.
Yeah.
I can't remember where I put that. I haven't seen a Steve around here in ages. I thought those four-legged things were all dead. Well, I ain't got no more bounties around here. Why don't you try Mongo Valley?
Mongo Valley, huh? Maybe I'll get lucky and find a Steve on the way. You fix that gate yet?
Oh, indeed. With my laptop, I was able to figure out the problem with the core mechanics. It's working now. Thanks for your help.
So I guess I can move on now, eh?
Yeah, that's about all there is. At least, that I know of.
That's all there is, huh?
I think you've seen everything that this town has to offer.
You sure there's nothing else to do here?
I'm afraid that's really all there is to this little town. I assure you, though, adventure will come to you if you keep moving on.
Still needs more moolah for that surgery. I best to ask them town folks how to get to Doc's place up here in Mongo Valley. Knows where I can find the Doc's office?
Yeah, the dock is upriver, but the barges aren't running because of outlaw activity.
Now, what do I do now?
Hey, how about taking the bounty, you dumbass? Good luck, stranger. One thing I had to tell you, though, make sure you go in ready. He's high up in them canyons, and there ain't no turning back from there.
I need to find explosives, McGee.
Kill that punk! Boss! Boss, we got company! You better get out of here! What the? Oh shit! I better ride down and guard my loot! Gotcha, boss! Don't let that son of a clocker get down the canyon, you hear me? Don't worry. He's gonna be a pile of ashes in a few minutes. Waiting for you, stranger!
Well, that's good to know. And why don't you come on down and make it easy on yourself?
Oh, sure thing! I'll come down! You want me to tie myself up too? Yeah! Make him dance, boys!
Damn, I can't bag him in that cart. If I activate them track switches when they bleepin', should bring him closer to me when he goes through them. Alright, McGee. You looking for a beating? You got one coming. That's how you get them.
Oh, I've got some more bounties, but they're downriver. You'll need a Mongo River pass to get them. Head over to the general store to get one, then come back here for a bounty. If you're going after Fatty McBoom Boom, you're gonna have to talk to Sky Cart Joe. He runs a sky cart that can take you up to McBoom Boom's lair.
Hey, you seen Sky Cart Joe?
I hate that guy. Just look for the moron wearing the vest and pants walking around.
Yo, Joe. I hear you. Run the sky cart and...
Listen, piss off, poor boy. I got better things to do than talk to strangers.
So, you heard what the five fingers said to the face?
What?
Now, if that sky card ain't running when I get back here, I might have to tell you another joke.
I'm going!
You gonna run this sky cart for me?
Yeah, just get on it. I hope they kick your ass.
I think we got a problem. Well, if you're thinking, son, then we really do have a problem. Alright, now listen up. I want your boys to shoot the head off anybody that moseys on in here. There ain't no way anyone's getting me without a fight. Boom, boom, I say.
You're going after Elbows Freely? His whole gang is whacked out in the head. Good luck with that one, stranger.
I gotta take out this Elbows guy.
Probably already got. That stranger still could be alive. And where's my back armor? What's that sound?
Be jail time for Freely. God's Elbows, now to get some moolah.
You'll find Lefty Lugnuts hiding downstream in that creepy grub graveyard. Reckon you could trick him into coming out if you know a sled call. But you'll have to make friends with the town slag hunter to learn something like that.
Hey, you're that slag hunter, huh? I need you to teach me a slag call, will ya?
No way, bub. I done put hunting behind me since that gigantic purple-ass slag come around and cut me down in my prime. But if you go to the Mongo Wilds and take that monster out, I might take you under my wing.
Can you tell me a little more?
Listen, that monster's got a hide thicker than a wolvark skull. Better go armed to the teeth, which I recall once having.
Yeah, got any more tips on this monster slag?
I seen that purple-ass slag hiding out in the big-ass cave. Keep your eyes peeled and listen for the growl. Ooh, that growl, ooh.
Damn, that's a huge slag. That giant slag is toast. Guess I needs to go learn that slag call from the hunter guy.
Okay, listen up and repeat after me. Excuse me.
Like this?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty convincing, stranger. Oh, yeah. Now you should be able to call out Lefty Lugnuts with that. Good luck to you, partner.
Time to try that slag call. Bait old Lugnuts out here.
Hey, I heard a slag. Where are you, you mangy beast?
Ain't no slag here, Lefty. Just you and me.
What? You bastard! You slogged on and tricked me! Well, I got a little surprise for you, too! You're gonna have to find my boys before you get to me!
Poaching time is over. So who's the badass? Lefty Lugnuts? Or the stranger who puts him in a tiny tin can?
Damn, stranger. I'm proud of you. You done used that sled call for good. Not many folks like that. Well, looks like you got them all, stranger. Hey, and Doc called in about you. Wants you to head up the river to see him. You should talk to the barge keeper. He'll take you up now that it's all clear.
Hey, barge boy. You know where I can find the Doc's office?
Yeah, Doc's upriver. Hop on the barge. I'll take you there.
Thanks for the ride.
No problem, partner. Give a big howdy to that outlaw. I mean, the Doc from me, would you?
Damn, they strung up Doc. How am I gonna get the surgery now? That smells like a setup.
Yeah, where it is, stranger? You found yourself a steep. And you know Secto pays top moolah for their heads. So where is it, stranger?
I ain't telling you squat.
Then it's your way. Beat it out of them, boys. We want that 20 grand. Alright, hold it, boys. Hold it. Now listen, stranger. Maybe we can work this out civilized like.
Huh?
We want that steep too. So we could get it together and then split it down the middle. 50-60.
That don't add up.
Oh. Hey, boss. Stranger's coming too. Yeah, that's him. That's the one that brought in Blister's booties. Well, if it ain't the big bad bounty hunter. So, stranger, all we need to know is, where's the steef? Hold it. What are you hiding, freak boy? Go! Get them pants off! Is that what I think it is? It's a goddamn steep! It ain't been hiding its legs! Got no horns! Oh, bless this booty bagged by a steep! He's a steep! It's a steep!
That ain't right!
You think you can be like us? You think you can be normal? Skin that thing!
20 grand. Wish they all that easy. What the?
think so, you four-legged freak. You're worth buku alive, but I settle for you dead.
I'll come and get it. Your mama did.
Rip him up, boys! To pieces with him! Help!
Steve, I'll never be able to get back there. I need to find Secto before he finds me. Damn, I'm tired. Gotta get some rest.
Right You bounty them up now, it turns them into live ammo food, and then they'll breed faster for you, man. More ammo! Way to go. Strange Steve Dude! We heard you were coming, man, and you made it! Look at it! You made it! Well, you know, you had to make sure before we gave you the boat. You're kind of small for a Steve, you know? But, only a Steve could make it past them wall marks like you did. Must have been really cool to see. But anyway, only a great warrior like a Steve gets a really cool Steve boat like this one. And it's our only boat, man, so, yeah, take care of it. It's a great boat, you'll see, dude. Look, we'll fix it for you, man. We'll get it up, it'll be better. The village is under attack. They're back, check those. Demons' forces are back to stomp our heads into the ground like grapefruits! Well, Steve, you gotta help us, man. You're the only Steve we've seen since Secto came. And who knows what he did with our old Steve, but the only one who has a chance of defeating his forces and bringing back our water is you. You're our only hope, man. So, go out to the tunnel, and there you'll find how to get to our village. And hey, that boat, it'll be waiting for you all fished when you get back!
Guess I should help these walking fish sticks since they're fixing my boat. Gotta take out these walvarks.
This is insane! Some dropship reinforcements immediately.
Scum.
Steve, dude! The boat is all ready for you, man! Oh, and we heard them Walvarks plan on invading Last Legs! That's really bad! That's our last great, you know, city-like hangout! Kind of more like a village condo, but anyway, if we lose Last Legs, we'll have no chance, man! We're goners! Now, go out to the gate and follow the river, you know, upstream, and it will lead you to Last Legs, and there you'll find Secto's dam. Steve, dude, here's some new ammo and sweet armor, man. All yours, dude.
Well, got's a boat. Now's to head upriver, then Secto.
Thank you.
place is falling apart.
We're all strange thief dude. Man, are we glad to see you, cause we need your help, man, to take last legs back, cause we're being invaded. Did you notice?
Well, I'll help as I can, but I still need to get up river and take out Secto.
But tell him, man, there's too many wobblers outside for us to kick butt on. We're gonna get stopped. But hey, if Strange Steve here can get to the city's outer walls and help us get to the city's cannons, yeah, that's what we need to do.
Well, let's get going.
Steve dude, wait! Hey, before you go, take this. It's badass armor, and it's the best stuff we got. So go, dude. Smack him up, man. If we can hold them here, then you and our buddies will go up there and fight that Secto demon prick. We'll go to the dam and free our water, dudes.
Get up to Secto's office now!
life is here now. I feel it. But without him, the natives will fall. Deal with this problem, but be careful with his head. I have a special place for it. Come on out, Secto. Your chumps are through, and you got nowhere to run. Looks like I kill you myself now. Bring it on. This place is falling apart. Now, like your ancestors, you die at my hands. No, this can't be.
It's free.